church tradition.
Amen.
Those of you who are prepared to embrace the sacred state, do your soul to keep forever this commitment as a sign of your dedication to Christ the Lord for the sake of the kingdom of heaven in the service of God and men.
Amen.
Do you resolve to maintain and deepen the spirit of prayer that is proper to your way of life and in keeping with this spirit and what is required of you to celebrate faithfully the liturgy of the hours with and for the people of God and indeed for the whole world?
Amen.
Do you resolve to conform your way of life always to the example of Christ, of whose body and blood you are ministers at the altar?
I do. Each deacon will now go kneel in front of the bishop to take their promise of obedience.
Do you promise respect and obedience to the diocesan bishop and to your legitimate superior? May God has begun the work.